Stop the clocks, it's amazing. You should see the way the light dances up your head.
Excuse me.
Colors of hazel.
Hey. Golden and red. Why should we buy you a drink?
Let me take you for a ride sometime.
Saturday morning. I'd love that. So what do you do for work?
Hey, what do you know about bank robbers?
Got a problem.
A few days ago my bank was robbed.
There she is.
I'm sure I'd recognize their voices.
She didn't see anything.
We gotta go. She's already scared. Hey, Jim, what happened with the assistant manager?
He threw a bottle over here.
That's my brother right there.
All right, brother. What are you getting so cranked up, huh?
So, do your parents still live in Charlestown? What about your mother?
She left.
She didn't want to be my mother anymore. Her name was Doris.
You gonna catch them?
The FBI are just people like anyone else.
Would I ask you out if I thought you were a suspect?
You have to look out for yourself, Claire.
I might be seeing someone already. So I've been telling all my friends about you.
Oh, good, I hope. Why do you look like that?
My brother died on a day like this.
He had lymphoma.
So you two known each other a long time?
Since we were six, we're like brothers. But I waited 9 years in Walpole for you, motherfucker.
You don't gotta thank me.
I'm grateful for everything you've done. You're like a brother.
Won't you? The next fucking thing's not ready yet.
If I can make it ready.
I don't know who the fuck you think you are.
Who the fuck do you think you are?
I will never lie to you, I will never hurt you, and if I lose you, I will regret that for the rest of my life.
It's a good day. I'm having a good time.
I care about you.
If anything happens to her, I don't want to see you get hurt.
I really want to see you.
Just wait for me.
It would be just like one of my sunny days.
The whole fucking force is out there.
Desmond Elton, 22 years old.
No! Albert McGuam. You know I can take a pinch.
James Coffin.
I can't do any more time, Dougie. So if we get jammed up, we'll hold them court on the street.
I surrender!
No matter how much you change, you still have to pay the price for the things you've done. So I got a long road. But I know I'll see you again. This side or the other.